Ladies and gentlemen, representing India, Muhammad Fahad!
India's top pro MMA athlete, also a fitness and MMA trainer. I have juggled with a lot of careers, did hotel management, merchant navy, ship welding, taught Muay Thai. But I realized that my heart is in fighting, so I went for it. I am determined, hardworking, and a go-getter. I love sports, mostly adventurous, like hiking, trekking, swimming, etc. I am a fighter, but not that serious. I am a cheerful kind of person. I'm practicing MMA since last 8 to 9 years, but I have decided to make this my profession in 2013. I have practiced MMA under a lot of coaches in India and abroad, also under some famous personalities like Hoyce Gracie, Gokhan Saki, Mikey Pashinier. When I started MMA, this was not much appreciated in India as a sport, but still I went for it. For me, it all started when I was a young boy and used to land up with fist fights during school times like everybody does. Then I saw Rocky Balboa and it hit me that why shouldn't I make this as my profession so the talent is not wasted. To make this my profession, I've sacrificed a lot. I was away from my home, my family, my friends to learn MMA. But the perks about being a sports person is that I got to travel a lot, meet new people, improve my standards, which I love doing always. One thing about me though, no matter how much experienced others are, I never underestimate anyone, which makes me work more harder each time. The thing which is constant is my aim is to be excellent in whatever I do, to be the greatest of all time. Keeping this in mind, I have achieved a few titles under my name. I am 2 times national Muay Thai champion, have represented my country internationally in MMA and made pretty good record, which made me amongst one of the top fighters in the world. Representing
he's hurt! 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 He's hurt!